Instead of the normal half an hour, 45 minute standard 1-2 day lectures here, you know, traditionally the teacher would just write it on the board or sit and speak the entire hour. What we do now is condense that into the very essence of what we're trying to get across to them, and then create some kind of visual and audio representation here. So I've created this PowerPoint on the judicial system here, and it's aligned to all our state standards. So I bring up my PowerPoint, and then this microphone is capturing everything that's said in here, and these two monitors are picking up everything that's on the screen. A movement of a mouse, my voice, no matter what I click. And then there's also a process here where if I need to use this to underline things, to highlight, to draw on here, this will get on here. And so we'll use this, and then I'll go through here, and they're seeing it and they're hearing my voice at the same time. So the judicial branch may seem powerful, but they do have their power and their authority checked by the other branches of our government. We try to limit them 8 to 10 minutes here, because we found that after you go more than 10 minutes, just like in class, you have to switch the topic or the activity every 10, 12 minutes, because teenagers now, with the attention span that they have, they've grown up in the MTV generation where it really, you lose their concentration rather quickly.
The senators would be selected by the House of Representatives.
You have the ability to edit and trim this here. So if you didn't like something, or if you wanted something out or added, then you would cut it out. And then once you're happy with the final product, you hit submit here. Now what I do instead of making them go to the website is I download it and send it to them using either YouTube. You can use Remind 101. I can put it on your website. There's all sorts of different ways. It just cuts out that extra step where, hey, Mr. Kastl, I didn't know where to find this. No, you know exactly where to find it. I sent it to you, and I sent it to you at 9:04 last night. I see this. You have it. And now it's there forever.